Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today we're here to check out another song from the group Galneryus. This was requested on the first Galneryus video I did, which had Fuki from Unlucky Morpheus, and that was a really, really, really good song. The vocals were really good, the guitar playing was really good, and some of you guys told me to check out Angel of Salvation, and you also should check out the live version to avoid copyright, because I had to completely blur out that video in order for it to be up on YouTube. I think you guys said the newer songs are okay to do, but the older songs you have to blur them out, or it's either the older songs are okay and the newer ones are you have to blur out. But anyway, this is Angel of Salvation live. By the way, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe, make sure you click the button, let me know down below what you guys think of Galneryus, and also feel free to check out the Galneryus playlist, which will link up above. That's only one reaction to them so far, the first one and this one, but that will continue to grow because I'll be doing more of these guys. But anyway, this is Angel of Salvation, starting in 3, 2, 1, go. Wow. Wow, that was crazy, man. Wow. But yeah, that was absolutely insane. So I really didn't know what to expect going into this, since I only heard one song from this group. And the song I heard was supposedly a mixture between of what Fuki does and the actual group. So I wasn't sure if... Fire truck, but yeah, I wasn't sure if I wasn't sure how they actually sounded, but apparently this is very power metal-ish. This has some prog elements in there, not much, but it does have some prog elements in there, like prog rock mixed in with power metal. And I must say, everyone in this group is a master at their craft. The drummer was absolutely phenomenal. Not only just keeping time, but all of the fills and all of the nice cool pattern changes and different beat groove changes throughout the songs, especially for each part. And the bass player for keeping the groove going also, while also allowing for the other guitarists to do really cool lead work over the initial groove of the song. Also, some really cool guitar parts going on in the song. Lots of it was very melodic, and lots of going all over, up and down the fretboard. From the lower frets to the higher frets. So really cool doing that. And also the vocalist has such an amazing voice, singing in the upper registry during the song, but even for one part of the song he went like super high up, and just sounds really good, nice rich full voice, not struggling at all. Good enunciation, good everything. Also lots of showmanship and crowd control, and it just everyone just did a really good job. So I want to thank you, whoever recommended me check this song out. I do not remember who you are, but thank you, because this was really good. Also drop some more stuff down below in the comments, and I'll be sure to catch up when I can. But yeah, this was great. Such a well-crafted song. The song was essentially 14 minutes long, but didn't seem that way. Now, I know this isn't the studio version, but I know this song had like a orchestral beginning, so I'm not sure if that's in the actual song, and they just have like some people up on stage who are doing like violin and other stuff along to accompany them, or if this is just for a special show that they hired a orchestra to do some cool parts for their song to embellish it even more. But either way, everyone did a great job, and especially keeping it on time, and everyone just did really good. So thank you for the requests. I'll be sure to get some more of them when I can. Yeah, let me know what you guys thought of the song Angel of Salvation down below. Be sure to click the like button, subscribe. Also, yeah, hope you guys have a great day, and I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.